and the pull patterns of muscles throughout the body is what is responsible for almost every, if not every, single musculoskeletal dysfunction and or pain syndrome. An imbalance in the pull patterns of the muscles between overly weak or short, or relatively weak or short muscles, is what is responsible for almost every single dysfunction or pain syndrome, if not everyone. So, if your athletes are, do you think that there's any of your athletes that could be perfect?
No.
There is not. You do this